Hello everyone, welcome to you all from WPXPU. Today I will show you an amazing Postex block feature, and that is our unique PostgreSQL style 1. First, let me show some of the vibrant demos from our PostgreSQL style 1. Let's have a quick look. If you want this amazing PostgreSQL style on your block site, you just need to install our plugin. To install our plugin, go to the plugin options from your WordPress, search Postex, and then install it. Hooray! You are now one step ahead to make your block site a glowing look. Now, let's have a ride to our PostgreSQL 1 block. In the Design tab, you will get some useful layout options, as well as there are some stunning pre-made designs available. Moreover, you will again get some advanced options in the General Settings tab. Here you can adjust your column number and gap. Side by side, you can enable and disable the options for heading, title, excerpt, category, meta, etc. When you enable or disable these options, you will see a setting option in below with the same title. Suppose if you enable heading, then you will see a similar setting option below. First, let's check our unique advanced query builder, where you can select your desired posts, pages, and other custom types if available. Here you can also control the number of pages or posts as per your demand. In the taxonomy option, you can select the category or tag or both of them together. Besides, you can easily show your latest post, popular post, most commented post, etc. from the quick query option. Moreover, you can show different posts in different blocks by using the unique content group. In addition, the user can arrange the post order according to the title, date, comment count, meta value, etc. You can also add the author's name as well. Last but not the least, the Postex query feature provides several options to exclude posts, terms, etc. If you want to learn more about our query builder, check below in the description box. You will get the link for another video solely on the query builder. Then, in the heading option, you can add your heading and fix the alignment. You can also choose some ready-made Postex heading styles. From typography, you can choose your desired Google fonts. Additionally, you can customize the font color and border color. You can also adjust spacing too. Likewise, in the title option, you can customize the title tag, colors, and customize typography. Now, let's look at meta. Meta option allows you to add important information like author, date, reading time, and many more with your posts. Here you can also adjust the meta position. In addition, you can customize the separator too. Suppose instead of a dot, you can choose a slash as your separator. Moreover, you can customize typography, color, and hover too. You can show the category name on your post. You will find lots of setting options to edit how you want to show the category name on your post. Next, in the image option, you can resize the preview, as well as you can customize hover, spacing, width, height, animation, overlay, background color, and many more. In the Postex Accept option, you can control the word limits, as well as customize the typography, color, and padding. From the filter option, you can add category or tag. Let's check how it works. As well as, you can also customize typography, color, background, border, padding, margin, etc. In pagination, you also get different pagination types. Here, you can also customize pagination by using arrows or text or both together. Further, you can adjust color, box shadow, border, margin, padding, and many more. Postex also provides a read more option where you can stimulate your readers to read the rest of the parts of your post. Here you can customize icon style, color, border, etc. So, what are you waiting for? Install our Postex plugin and display your posts with full freedom.